Pete Esports, Fitness Editor, Impact Magazine, did some great minimalist shoe reviews this year. And I reviewed three shoes, and actually the perfect transition from a running shoe to the minimalist shoe. This is the first step, the Saucony Virrata. Great shoe, still got some heel, still got some 4 foot cushioning, but no medial, no lateral control, so you're gonna be running free. Really light shoe, meshy, breathes well, and your typical lace pattern on the top. Great shoe, great starter shoe for minimalists. You won't have to cut your mileage down too much to get used to this shoe. If you're already minimalist, or you're a mini minimalist, we're going to the ECCO. ECCO, another great minimalist shoe. You'll notice that with the minimalist idea, we've dropped the heel altogether, or not altogether, but mostly we've dropped the heel, almost a zero drop heel, but we still have a little bit of 4 foot cushioning, important for when you're pounding out your first two minimalist miles. No medial, no lateral support, you're running free. A little thicker on the 4 foot, so you're allowed to hit your 4 foot and get away with it. Again, you can run some good mileage in the ECCOs without worrying too much about your feet. Lastly, the skora ORTHOLITE. This is hardcore minimalist. Oh, what was the last thing? Nothing. Hardcore minimalist. The skora ORTHOLITE. Great shoe, fits like a foot, almost like a foot replacement, but it's not. There is no support, there is nothing, there's no heel. All you have is a little bit of a heel roll and a little bit of hard cushioning under your forefoot so you're not crushing rocks as you head through the trails. Great side tie lacing system, fits smooth, fits snug, breathes well. It's a minimalist review because that's a minimalist shoe. Thanks.